Welcome to the Pleasure Dome song. Welcome to the Pleasure Dome is the title track to the 1984 debut album by Frankie Goes to Hollywood. The lyrics of the song were inspired by the poem Kubla Khan by Samuel Taylor Coleridge. In March 1985, the album track was substantially abridged and remixed for release as the group's fourth UK single. While criticized at the time of release and afterward for being a song that glorifies debauchery, the lyrics and video make clear that the point of the song, just as Coleridge's poem, is about the dangers of this kind of lifestyle. This song, along with Relax, made Frankie Goes to Hollywood even more controversial than they already were. Despite the group's record label, ZTT, preemptively promoting the single as their fourth number one, an achievement that would have set a new UK record for consecutive number one singles by a debuting artist, Welcome to the Pleasure Dome peaked at number two in the UK singles chart, being kept off the top spot by the Phil Collins/Philip Bailey duet Easy Lover. The single spent a total of 11 weeks on the UK chart. It was the first release by the group not to reach number one and, despite representing a creditable success in its own right, it symbolically confirmed the end-off-the-chart invincibility that the group had enjoyed during 1984. Frankie Goes to Hollywood would not release another record for 17 months, and they would ultimately fail to emulate their past glories upon their return. The spoken word introductions to both 12-inch mixes are adapted from Walter Kaufmann's 1967 translation of Friedrich Nietzsche's The Birth of Tragedy. The recitation on the first 12-inch, Real Altered, is by Gary Taylor, whilst that on the second 12-inch, Fruitness, and the cassette is by actor Jeffrey Palmer. It is unknown whether Palmer's concluding Welcome to the Pleasure Dome was a genuine mistake or a deliberately scripted one. This is the only single from the group that was not released on a CD single at that time. Relax, Two Tribes and the Power of Love all saw a CD maxi release in Germany at the end of the 80s. Welcome to the Pleasure Dome was not given such a release. However, the 7-inch vinyl single was released in two different mixes, and it was purely random as to which one you ended up with, as both mixes were in identical sleeve designs and carried the same catalog number. Not only that, but the subtitle used to identify different mixes was identical on both record labels, with only the Matrix number on the run-out groove giving the game away. The first 7-inch, Matrix 7A1U, carried the normal 7-inch single mix, which was guitar-driven. However, the secret alternative mix, Matrix 7A7U or 7A8U, was quite different, and featured on the apple-shaped picture disc. The subtitle for that disc was Alternative Real, but on the 7-inch single the subtitle remained unchanged as Altered Real apostrophe. In fact, although appearing to be identical sleeves, the two mixes were actually released in slightly different ones. The standard 7-inch mix came in a thick paper sleeve, whereas the secret one came in a thin paper sleeve. All releases featured either a short, long or even longer version of Get It On, originally recorded for a BBC Radio 1 session in 1983. Plus a faded or full-length version of Happy High, a brand new song. Both Relax, International, and Born to Run are live recordings, with some minor overdubs, based on an actual live appearance on the Tube's Europea Go-Go in Newcastle during early January 1985. The video, by Bernard Rose, features the group stealing a car, going to a carnival and encountering all manner of deceptively pleasurable activities. The audio soundtrack of the video was included as part of the cassette single. In 1984, a few months prior to the album's release, an early instrumental version of the album track was issued as a promotional 12-inch single, entitled Welcome to the Pleasure Dome, Pleasure Fix, along with a similar early instrumental of The Only Star in Heaven, subtitled Star Fix. These tracks were subsequently given wider release as part of the B-side to the second 12-inch of the Power of Love single. Welcome to the Pleasure Dome was also used on several promotional records in the USA during 1985, featuring the following tracks in various combinations. Relax, International, was re-released in 2012 on CD Sex Mix Disc 1, Track 6 in a very slightly edited, first words of spoken introduction removed, version. Born to Run was recorded live in Newcastle in January 1985 on the Europe A Go-Go Tour. On other releases this version is labeled as Born to Run, Live on the Tube. This complete cassette was slightly edited re-released in 2012 on CD Sex Mix Disc 1, Tracks 1-5. By mistake, the re-release was originally printed in Monoral and was corrected via mail-in replacement campaign. The track has periodically been reissued as a single, including during 1993 and 2000. Although these releases have some admirers, and have usefully made available various original mixes on CD for the first time, the accompanying A-side remixes by contemporary DJs have tended on the whole to bear little or no comparison to the spirit of the originals. Reissues in the group's name have also tended to shun any overt reference to the identity of the original artists, and the reissue artwork has notably featured no images of the group. It has been suggested that this situation may relate to Johnson's successful but acrimonious court case against ZTT in 1989, which freed him, and effectively the other group members, from their unfair contract with the label. 1993 reissues. Track 4 is mislabeled. It's the real altered version from 12Z to 7. 2000 reissues. A spoken word version can be heard on the compilation album. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.